little baby where we got a break between weather systems. The sun came out up to near 80 today. Unfortunately, showers are coming back in. This is going to be our nicest day in a while. Look at the temperatures off to the west. Well, it's been cloudy across Arkansas and Louisiana. 60s there, but you can see where the front is. But it'll take until Sunday, midday, for that front to come through and bring us the cold weather. Temperatures across the state, a little bit cloudier over towards Vicksburg and up towards the Delta. Low 70s and upper 60s there. Jackson, Meridian, close to 80 degrees. Natchez, Macomb, and Hattiesburg in the middle and upper 70s today. Sure did feel nice. It's going to be mild tonight, upper 50s to right around 60 degrees. And we had that warm front lift to the north today. You could see that break develop right there. But the next disturbance is coming in for this evening. Scattered showers. It won't be raining all the time tonight, but a passing shower can't be ruled out. And there could even be a rumble of thunder as well. There's the cold front. Upper level flow, rigid high pressure off to the north. That will be very slow to change. You're going to have to dislodge this warm air mass down across the Gulf Coast region. And as disturbances gradually pass through, it'll weaken that warm front and allow the cold front to come through. Here are the scattered showers for this evening, lasting in the overnight time frame into Thursday morning. And then it looks like we'll get a little bit of a break tomorrow afternoon as the disturbance passes off to our east. On Friday and Saturday, this front is going to be lingering in the area, and there will be off and on pesky light rain showers or a brief period of rain, and that does include on Saturday. And then on Sunday, the front comes plowing through, turning much colder by Sunday afternoon. Falling temperatures, there is a small chance that the rain could end as some snow flurries. Something to watch for. So this frigid air up here, it looks like next week we have a chance for three mornings with temperatures in the 20s as the jet stream takes a big dip. This is a significant weather pattern change to what we had all through the month of February. 58 tonight, showers around, and a thunderstorm or two, and that will linger over into Thursday morning before we get a break in the afternoon. 68 degrees. Tomorrow night, looks like just a slight chance of a shower, and a shower possible Friday, a little rain on Saturday, then the front comes through. Oh, look at those temperatures. Shiver me timbers.